Today is the end of a republic. The end of a regime that acquiesces to disorder. At this very moment, a country far from here, the new republic lies to the world, while secretly supporting the treachery of the loads of resistance. This fierce machine which you have built on a battlefield upon which we stand will bring an end to the Senate, to their cherished fleet. All remaining countries will bow to the order of the mobs and will remember this day as the last day of the Republic.